Well, there's not much escaping the heat on day two of the Pan Mass Challenge in what is the 43rd year of this annual bike-a-thon. And if there's one saving grace, pose, for this grueling ride, it's that they got an early start. 6 a.m. for some of the riders at Babson College in Wellesley before it got outrageously hot, with water stops along the way and plenty of hydration in advance. Many of these riders are covering 100 miles on this day, battling this heat wave in a commitment to fight cancer and support research at Dana-Farber, with $831 million already raised through the years. And the stories are painful and personal, impactful and meaningful.
I lost my brother, who did this ride with me for 2 years. He had a brain tumor, passed away at 48 with three young children. So yeah, it's hit my family real hard. And I just lost my brother-in-law about a year and a half ago. So yeah, it touches all of us.
And with the emotions on the course comes the fun, creativity in helmets and in gear. The spirit of the PMC is one of its hallmarks all these years. And nearly 1,000 riders this weekend are themselves cancer survivors. And there's a big push to get to their biggest fundraising year ever, $66 million. In Wellesley, Josh Brogadier, WCVB, News Center 5.